Okay, so after we've done the cutting, we've got this piece and it's just sprung to a different shape. This is our loop from here. And we've got the bottom cut off as well. So we're going to lay out for the other piece to make up that pie shape with the missing segment in here. So the pie shape, we'll lay that out there, cut it just like we did with this one for more of the segment of the pot. And then we'll get ready to weld things together.